looking at a drill in 50-50. This is just a sit-up drill. I want to start doing some of these techniques. They're like extra bonus techniques over the next few weeks. The first one is just looking after my knee. Good drill. We've done it before, but I kind of want to revise it. So I'm starting here. I want to get a good grip, right? And as we go one for one coming up, not only am I learning how to come up, also hooking with my right foot, blocking with my left. That's important, to hook and block. And then I swing onto my left hip as I come up over here, get a good base. And then from here coming back again, it's just a way to get in the habit of hooking, blocking. And when I want to get that momentum, I can swing out and come up here. This is a great starting point of 50-50. We're going to look at a series of events out of here. Techniques. Let's start with this one, making sure you can come up looking after your knees. Time.